Reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. When they drew near to Jerusalem and came to Bethphage, to the Mount of Olives, then Jesus sent two disciples, saying to them, "Go into the village opposite you, and immediately you will find a donkey tied, and a colt with her. Untie them and bring them to me. If anyone says anything to you, you shall say, 'The Lord has need of them,' and he will send them immediately." This took place to fulfill what was spoken by the prophet, saying, "Tell the daughter of Zion, to you, humble coat, and put their garments on them." And he sat thereon. Most of the crowd spread their garments on the road, and others cut branches from the trees and spread them on the road. And the crowds that went before him and that followed him shouted, "Hosanna to the Son of David! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Hosanna in the highest!" And when he entered Jerusalem, all the city was stirred, saying, "Who is this?" And the crowds said, "This is the prophet Jesus from Nazareth of Galilee." The Gospel of the Lord.
Thank you.
Jesus. delivered him to be crucified. Then the soldiers of God took Jesus into the praetorium, and they gathered the whole battalion before him, and stripped him and put scarlet cloth upon him, and created a crown of thorns, and put it on his head.
But when they tested it, he could not drink it. And when they had crucified him, he divided his garments among them like casting lots. Then they sat down and kept watch over him there. And over his head, they put a charge against him to drink. This is Jesus, the King of the Jews. Then two robbers were crucified with him, one on the right and one on the left.
Heal those who are sick, and grant eternal rest to all those who have died. May the blessing of God the Father, the love of God the Son, and the union of God the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever. Amen.
Thank you. Deliver us from evil, every evil, graciously grant the instant of grace, Thank you.
Go forth